Cuba announced Friday it will send 165 healthcare workers to affected West African countries to fight the Ebola virus. Public Health Minister Roberto Morales announced the decision during a press conference at the World Health Organization. The organization welcomed Cuba's efforts. The first Cubans will arrive in Sierra Leone in October.